So here's the iFantasy app, and to restart a chat, just tap in three dots in top right, and then you can just tap restart chat. The chat reset will clear all historical chat records, and then you can just do that. So that's how you restart a chat. Again, in top right, tap three dots, and then you have it. I don't know what network refresh is. Maybe if there is a bad connection or anything, you can try that. You can also change chat wallpaper or change the dark mode.